delegation sent by China's President Xi Jinping is in